This is Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We're relocating to the IM.
Trying to salvage Team Gamma. There's a Vanguard class plane in the wreckage of the McCallum. Sucking up a Bravo Tango 1774.
To all militia survivors,
this Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Automated testing facility, Dome 3.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Controls transferred to Pilot. Watch our step.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Last seen, scattered crash site headed south.
Go to the car.
I'm
gonna
engaging hostile infantry. The facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Another shortcut?
Trust me. Facility substation.
That doesn't happen to me.
It might. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
rotation on this guy.
Zulu 6, prep the...
A fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
Fracture? Sounds familiar.
My records indicate you received a concussion during fracture and suffered some memory loss. It was a major combat refueling operation and one of your first assignments as a rifleman.
Damn.
I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I'm incapable of insanity, pilot. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
I'm going to need some new equipment.
Copy that. Noted for the next supply drop.
Flixer, this is Blisk. That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Clan of Mon and last beat the Hagen.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Copy that. Zulu 1 Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
Keep it pinned! Target's up there!
are diverting forces to assist. ETA, 3 minutes.
Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Six to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
Nine, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
This is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. Knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah?
Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero.
Thank you. door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. Oh, no, wait a sec.
Weapon at all costs. If we fail, the militia planet of Harmony will be destroyed.